60s crooner Dato' A Rahman Hassan, 73, has died at the Ampang Hospital due to lung complications. His daughter-in-law, Siti Jasmina Ibrahim, wife of K. Rahman, said her father-in-law died at 12:40 a.m. Meanwhile, in its official Instagram account, the Persatuan Seniman Malaysia conveyed condolences to A. Rahman's family. The posting also stated that he died of lung complications.